A person has been cited for hitting a Davidson County deputy with their car. This happened at Churchland Elementary School. This was just as students arrived for class this morning. School officials tell us the deputy was directing traffic at the time. The condition of the deputy still not being released at this time, but the school says the driver did stop. That person has been charged with failure to reduce speed.